Engineers are problem solvers. What Design Day does is help students combine their problem-solving skills and their design skills to solve the problems of real-life clients.
My name is Hanan Anis. I'm a professor at the Faculty of Engineering here at the University of Ottawa. I'm the NSERC chairholder of Entrepreneurial Engineering Design. I started Design Day a number of years ago. The idea is that we let our students work directly with clients on projects that are important for the clients. It's very hands-on.
Our client is the Ottawa Hospital, and our project was to create a VR application for cancer patients to ease their treatment.
Our game is basically a virtual immersive experience where we will be going through our solar system.
So I'm in the Faculty of Engineering, and we worked with students from the Faculty of Arts to create this sculpture to bring awareness to pollution in our oceans.
The sculpture is made out of 80% of recycled materials. Water bottles is the main part of the sculpture, with copper framing as well as chicken wire and just found objects around the city.
At the end of the semester, it's an opportunity for celebration. Celebration of our students, of our clients, of the output of that they have been working hard for.